The companions of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, the tabi'een and the atba tabi'een, those men and women who were around, who surrounded, who supported, who followed, who listened, who obeyed, who loved, who sacrificed for the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. They were the strangers. So the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he said, this religion, it began as a stranger. سيعود لغريبا فتوبة لغرباء فتوبة لغرباء فتوبة لغرباء. The Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he said, this religion, this deen, in the beginning it came as a stranger, and it will return again as a stranger. So welcome, glad tidings to the strangers. We are the strangers. And when the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, who was well known to his people, he was known Al-Amin, Sadiq al-Masduq sallallahu alaihi wasallam, they knew he was Muhammad ibn Abdullah, and they knew he was Al-Amin, and they knew that he was truthful. But when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sent him as a prophet and a messenger and commissioned him with this Quran and ordered them to follow him and to listen to this word and to give up the idols and to obey Allah and to worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, they thought he was saying something strange. And he said to them by their names, O Quraysh, you know me. If I told you there was an army